Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to examine the shred command. It's a command that allows you to overwrite the content of a file with randomized data so that it is no longer readable and basically impossible to recover. So to shred a file, you would use a command like this. Well, let's look at the file first. And so we have some content. And here's the command that would shred it. Shred my file. Okay, now we're going to look at my file again. And you can see we just get a bunch of gobbledygook. And if we use the command shred with the dash u option, it's also going to remove the file from the directory. So it'll just adjust the directory so the file is no longer there, even though some of the shredded content will exist on the disk until it gets reused. So we'll just do that. And now you can see my file is no longer there. Well, that's your Linux tip for the shred command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.